So I'm going to show you my version of a really brilliant cheat baked Alaska. We're going to do it really quickly in the air fryer, and this is a brilliant way of using up any leftover hot cross buns. So it's about a centimetre and a half thick. Then I've gone for sherry. On top of that, I'm going to take some nice chocolate spread. Be fairly generous. Get yourself the peaches. All we need now is a lovely ball of vanilla ice cream, but I'll do that when the meringue is done. Now, the meringue is super, super simple. We're gonna go into a bowl with one egg white, put a little pinch of salt into the egg whites. You can use a whisk or a blender of any kind and just whisk it up. As it starts to come together, I'm gonna sprinkle in slowly 50 grams of white sugar. And if we just kind of check that it's done, you want that lovely little peak. Get yourself a large ball of ice cream and just place that on top. Then we're gonna go on top of the ice cream with our beautiful meringue to go in and around and down. And if it falls apart, just push it back in and it's gonna just hug it all in place. So once you've got a nice layer of meringue in and around, you can start doing those funny little wafty bits. How cool is that? It might seem crazy to put ice cream in something that's hot, but this amazingly simple meringue is gonna protect it. So this is gonna go in for 5 minutes at 190 degrees Celsius, and that'll be enough to heat up the base, to brown off the meringue, and to let the ice cream go from hard to like gently oozy. That's the goal. So that is gonna go into this drawer, and then those beautiful hazelnuts that's gonna work so well with the chocolate and the peaches goes into here for the same amount of time. Right, the excitement. Look at that. Brilliant. Don't forget, we've got the hazelnuts. So we can place the hazelnuts into the pestle and mortar. Let's just crack and pound those up. Let's get in there. Now it's cooled down a little bit. And come on! That is a pretty epic cheat dessert. And if we're lucky, I'm gonna hopefully reveal something delicious. Take some of those beautiful bashed up hazelnuts. Proof of the pudding is in the eating. Mmm. I love it.